If not the best, India certainly has one of the better fast bowling lineups in modern day cricket, especially when it comes to tests. But with India all set to play its first ever day-night test match starting Friday, the Seamers have a new challenge in hand as they don't have any experience with the pink ball. But wicketkeeper-batsman Wriddhiman Saha brushed aside all of those concerns as he feels that colour of the ball won't matter given the form Indian fast bowlers are in. Talking to the media, Saha said that with the current form, the pink ball is not a factor, especially Shami, who can be deadly on any wicket. Saha added that Shami has pace and is able to extract reverse swing on most occasions.